how do I access the files on my computer using the Windows subsystem for Linux? So there's lots of great ways to access your files using the Windows subsystem for Linux. If you are in a Linux environment, you can access all of your Windows files. How you do this is you boot up your WSL distro and you navigate to your /mount folder in your Linux file system. From there, all the Windows drives are perfectly enumerated inside of that folder, like your C drive, or if you have an E or D, etc., they'll all be there. You can navigate inside of these and access and run Linux tools against all of these files directly inside of a Linux environment. This is really helpful if you want to access files like photos or maybe projects that you have stored directly on your Windows drives. Alternatively, we also offer the vice versa case where you want to access your Linux files directly from Windows. All you need to do is go to the address bar in File Explorer, type in /WSL$ your distro name, and from there you will be able to access all of the files inside of your Linux distribution. So you'll see your Linux root file system from there. This is really awesome because you can use Windows tools to access some of these files, like perhaps opening your .bashrc file with Notepad, which is an incredibly useful use case. This really sets WSL apart from a traditional virtual machine experience or a dual booting experience because we make it really easy and simple to work in both a Linux and a Windows environment without having to worry about which one you're in, and often being able to use tools for both simultaneously.